Next, place the paper pattern underneath keeping the bars crossways and you pin from the back. Next step, we start and we take one bar of the knit and we pass it through the end where the thread is on the double. And then we go around our pattern, taking up one mesh and passing over the next. We complete the outline and then we're ready to take the next step to start filling our stitches.